Spider-Man. The dust. She didn't see that coming.
Alright, I'm here.
You wanna fight? Fighters! Fight!
I could do it. Gotta be quicker than that.
Last warning. Stay out of our business.
Gotta watch out for spiders, man.
You're wasting your time, Spidey. You can't beat us.
Lights out for you.
Come on, Spider-Man! Fight me!
The hell? Hey!
She didn't see that coming. stall.
Don't hesitate! Kill him!
Okay. Still no sign of Finn.
She must have gone somewhere. I read this interview with Fisk where he said he loved art with a purpose.
What does that mean?
I don't know. But they also found a bunch of secret passages in his house hidden behind art. So...
Yeah, gotcha. I'm looking.
Are there any big statues around there?
Yeah. Hey, I think I got something. Whoa, secret stairs. Goes deep.
Lots of mob bosses have secret exits like this. Wonder if Fisk planned to use it when the other Spider-Man came for him.
He should have built a faster elevator. Maybe he would have gotten away.
Let's not start giving the supervillains ideas, cool?
Hear all that noise in the atrium? Must be hell of a training exercise today.
I know you don't want to talk. Three people got sick after. Three! You know how dangerous Newport is.
You knew this would be dangerous. It's the deal we made.
But if we're getting sick too?
You can't hack it, you can get out. The underground doesn't have time for weaklings.
You hearing this? New Form is making the underground sick too.
They're so callous about it.
You moved the New Form? Safely?
Yeah, to the lab uptown.
Genki. He moved a New Form.
We're not sure if the canister's safe. It was hot, buzzing, like it's unstable.
It's that new Spider-Man. His powers messed with the structure. Tell everyone not to touch it.
They're hideouts. New Form's gotta be in one of them.
I need a clearer picture. Then I can narrow it down.
We don't know enough about this stuff. What it is, where it came from.
My brother created New Form. Chief Chemist. And Roxxon killed him. I won't stop until Roxxon's gone. Are you with me?
You know we are.
Good. I need power. Generators, car batteries, whatever you can find. Bring them to the theater.
a new move?
Man, I don't even know what I did, but it worked!
Okay, you do you. I'm gonna research the map you found, see what dots I can get.
Cool, I'm a team shocking, guys.
You guys can't return?
We're the strongest!
Get back!
Fire!
Get back!
this?
Looks like the underground are squatting in old Fist construction sites.
What about a theater? Finn mentioned one.
A theater, huh? That's...
Don't say it, Genki.
Dramatic.
You said it.
That'd be the Gem Theater.
Sounds like that's where she hit the new film. So that's my next stop.
If you're headed to the theater, I'm all in. If you're gonna check out those underground hideouts first, I know someone who can help.
Cool. I'll add the hideouts to my to-do list. And hit you up when I get to the theater.
I'll be here. Trying to figure out why Speed Nonagon keeps crashing.
Finn's not meeting the underground at the gym till later tonight. Probably have some time to check the app, or whatever else needs doing.
Than Jared's apartment, while his shark lawyers appeal his conviction. But it seems there may be some justice in the world after all, because a new Daily Bugle expose reveals that his now dilapidated Fisk Tower, which is scheduled for demolition in the new year...
You're right, Genki. Underground are everywhere.
You might say they're overground?
Keep working on that one.
Barrier's electrified.
Ow! And not friendly.
Your suit says that was 300 kilojoules. How is that just ow?
Benefits of bioelectricity, I guess. Not at all locally.
sign of the power source?
Several. Bet these cables lead the way.
Electrified barrier is next level. Maybe they got nervous after someone infiltrated Fisk Tower.
Who do that? Here, take five.
Glad people finally know the name.
Got somebody down!
Someone go check on him. On my way.
We're stronger than Spider-Man. Let's do it!
Spider-Man's picking us off. Has to be.
Got him. Now I gotta drain that generator. All right, drained it. Feeling good. Now for the others. I think I'm safe now.
I know you're up there!
You're wasting your time, Spidey! You can't beat us!
You can't take us off, Spider-Man!
Get out of here, we'll show you real!